Take a sharp left turn onto Vinton Avenue.